Emma would come home every day from school crying. And so we ended up taking her and having her tested privately. And it did come back, of course, that she is dyslexic.
I didn't want people thinking that I couldn't read very good.
The Morris Center and all the therapist here did such an amazing job. About 2 months in, we pulled out a book, and all of a sudden she looked up and she said, "I read that whole page and I understood it."
Feels really good to like be here because now I can read really good.